Welcome to our training on enrolling a brand in Amazon Brand Registry. At Amazon, brands can enjoy additional selling benefits, added protections, and greater control over their product detail pages by enrolling in Brand Registry. To enroll a brand, you need to meet two basic requirements. You need a brand name or a logo that includes your brand name permanently affixed to your products or packaging. You also need to be the owner of a registered trademark for that brand name or logo, or the owner of a pending trademark application or pending trademark registration. Note that registered agents aren't able to submit enrollment applications on behalf of trademark owners. If you're using a registered trademark to enroll in Brand Registry, it has to be active and issued by the designated government office of a country where Amazon has a corresponding store. As a reminder, here's the full list. In the U.S., for example, trademarks for brand names and logos are issued by the United States Patent and Trademark Office, or USPTO. For more information about the trademarking process, see our Seller University video, Register a Trademark for Your Brand. If you're using a pending trademark application to enroll in Brand Registry, it also needs to be secured from the designated government office of a country where Amazon has a corresponding store. You can get assistance securing a pending application through Amazon's IP Accelerator program, which is a network of Amazon-trusted law firms. To learn more about the program, watch our Seller University video, Register a Trademark through IP Accelerator, or get started by visiting brandservices.amazon.com, hovering over Tools and clicking IP Accelerator. If you're using a pending trademark registration to enroll in Brand Registry, you need to secure it from one of the designated government offices that Amazon accepts pending registrations from. To check whether your pending registration can be used for Brand Registry enrollment, search Seller Central for enrollment guidelines for accepted trademark offices. Click the link for the relevant trademark office, then look for information about pending registrations and trademark statuses. Note that if you're using a pending application or registration to enroll in Brand Registry, you'll likely need to wait at least 48 hours after submitting your application to the trademark office before you can begin the enrollment process with Amazon. If your brand meets the requirements for enrollment, you're ready to start the process. Begin by creating a Brand Registry account if you don't have one already. Visit brandregistry.amazon.com and create your account using the same credentials you use to sign into Seller Central. This helps ensure you have full access for your brand when you sign into either portal. If you have an individual selling account with Amazon, we also recommend upgrading to a professional account when you enroll in Brand Registry. A professional account can help you take advantage of the full range of benefits available to registered brands. If you have a Seller Central and a Vendor Central account, make sure the credentials for both selling accounts are the same before creating your Brand Registry account. This helps sync access for all three accounts. After creating your Brand Registry account, sign in and click Enroll a Brand on your homepage. Then, on the next page, click the Enroll Your Brand button. You'll be brought to the first section of the enrollment form. Under Brand Information, you'll enter your brand name, select a trademark office, and enter the registration or serial number associated with your trademark. In some cases, you may also be prompted to provide additional information or documents. When entering your brand name, make sure that it's an exact match for the name or mark text that's on your trademark certificate, pending application, or pending registration. The name you enter on the enrollment form should have the same letters and special characters, as well as capitalization and spacing. A brand name can rarely be changed after it's been submitted to Brand Registry, so be sure to check your entry against your official trademark. When selecting a trademark office, you'll only be able to make a single selection. If you want to add trademarks for the offices of other countries, you'll be able to do so after your enrollment in Brand Registry has been approved. We recommend submitting trademarks for each country-based Amazon store you want to sell in. That's because while Brand Registry only requires a single country's trademark in order to enroll and sell the brand in every Amazon store worldwide, the IP rights and legal protections of a government-verified trademark remain country-specific. When entering your trademark registration or serial number, make sure it's an exact match for the number on your trademark certificate or the number on your pending trademark application or registration. Then click the Verify button. After your trademark number is verified, you'll be prompted to upload a high-resolution image of your logo if you're using a design mark. Make sure this image is an exact match for the design mark on your trademark. And don't upload your full trademark certificate if you have one. Next, under Product Information, upload at least one image that clearly shows your brand name or logo permanently affixed to your products or packaging. Use images that show products you sell or intend to sell in the Amazon store. But don't use computer-generated images. After uploading your images, click the Next button to go to the second section of the enrollment form where you'll provide information about your selling account. Start by confirming whether you're a seller, a vendor, or both. Check the box next to Seller if you have a Seller Central account and use the Amazon store to sell directly to end customers, either by fulfilling orders yourself or through Fulfillment by Amazon or FBA. Check the box next to Vendor if you also have a Vendor Central account and sell products to Amazon as a third party. You'll see an option for neither, too. This is for brands that don't want to sell directly in the Amazon store. They enroll in Brand Registry to confirm their intellectual property rights with Amazon. Then extend listing privileges and the eligibility to activate selling benefits to others. Don't select neither if you intend to sell in the Amazon store and haven't yet set up a selling account. Instead, create a selling account, then come back to Brand Registry to restart the enrollment process. Next, select the categories that your brand's products fall into. If your brand's products are already listed in the Amazon store, select each category that's been used to list them. You should also select any new categories that you intend to use for future product listings. If your brand has existing Amazon listings, you should also provide the ASINs for your top-selling products in each category. Select the relevant store, enter the ASIN, then click the Add button. If your brand has an official website or you have a storefront on another e-commerce site, you should also provide relevant URLs. Providing top-selling ASINs and relevant URLs helps Brand Registry identify your brand and process your enrollment. Click the Next button to go to the last section of the enrollment form where you'll provide manufacturing and distribution information. You'll answer three questions that help us understand and protect your brand. In some cases, you may also be prompted to provide additional information or documents. If you sell your products to distributors, those are agents that supply goods to other businesses, click Yes. You'll also need to select the countries where your brand's products are distributed. If you only sell directly to retailers or end customers, click No. Finally, confirm whether you license your trademarks to others who manufacture products associated with your intellectual property. Click Yes or No. Then click the Submit button to complete your enrollment application and send it to Brand Registry. After your application is submitted, Brand Registry will email a verification code to the trademark correspondent listed on your trademark record. You'll need to send that verification code back within 10 days using a case in your Brand Registry account. Be sure to retrieve your verification code promptly from your trademark correspondent, and make sure you don't reply to the email from Brand Registry to provide verification. You can only confirm receipt of your verification code using a Brand Registry case. When you have your verification code, sign into Brand Registry and click Case Log. Then click the View or Respond button for the relevant case and reply to the message from Brand Registry Support providing the verification code and case ID for your application. After you submit your verification code, your application will be reviewed. You can check the status of your application anytime in Brand Registry by hovering over Manage and clicking Brand Applications. When your enrollment reads Approved, you then have the option to add trademarks from the offices of other countries. In the Brand Registry portal, hover over Manage and click Manage Intellectual Property. Then click the Connect Trademark button. On the form, confirm your brand name, select a trademark office, and verify your trademark registration or serial number. Then click the Connect Trademark button. You can check the status of your additional trademark back on the Manage Intellectual Properties page. When approved, it will move from the Requests section to the Connected section. This concludes our training on enrolling a brand in Brand Registry. Thank you, and happy selling in the Amazon store.